Sound check, sound check. Hello, sound check. 1, 2, 3, sound check. Hello. Sound check, hello?
Yung mga gusto kong kuha ng mga pag-uusapan. po natin pag-usapan sa telecommissions para maayos po yung inyong bahay. Dahil so, nyari ka tayo ng tumakita. Okay, first five, from the Jersey number 8, Jersey number 21, Jersey number 29, Jersey number 10, complete the first five. Jersey number 18, ay patoto. From Q-Live, jersey number 14, jersey number 11, jersey number 17, jersey number 3, and number 7. Players,
hold on. Okay, coming to you live from UDSD. Ito po ang ating third game ng ating Friday's Triple Header. Q-Tire versus Mitsubishi Coast Rival. Ito na, finale ng ating Friday. Sabi mo nga, ito yung pinaka-deepest bench, eh. Pinaka-malalim na bench.
Meron dapat.
So, parang yung mga ano, heavy...
First shot, nothing but the net by the director.
So, Q-Tire opening up the first basket and dalawang free throw naman para kay Coach Bryant.
2-1-2 from the line on the Lindino. Helgan 73.
Mamaya yan, no? Sakto yan. Mapanood natin. Mapanood natin, yan.
Rebound number 7, second service. Sablan on the ball.
So, here we go.
Helgan, stepping on the gas from the middle.
And parang mababa yung pasa ng Coach Bryan. Na nanonood sa atin last week. Nag-discounting na.
Number 73, signaling the Allied Force. Pass to number 11, to the middle. Scratch out the ball. There is the reason. There is the reason. No small right. Foul number 11.
Nissan 48 sa ating unang yugto. Q-Tire, itong mga nakakasul na merong yellow sa kanilang side. Samantalang ang mga taga
73
naman, itong mga naka white light jersey. Ano? So, takbuhan yan. I think ito yung meron silang si number 7, yung kanilang franchise player. Kaya nga, he can create his own shot.
Richard Gilchis.
Oo. Oh. 4-2 ang ating talaan. Side 19 bang play. Para sa mga taga Q-Tire, Salas. Swing it. Back to number 73. Ryan, out the pass. Here we go with the Mitsubishi fast break. Down! Side by inbound para sa mga taga-Q-Tire. Sa paa. So turnover yan. Both teams committing turnover early in this ball game. 7-18 to go. 2-3 zone para sa mga taga Mitsubishi. Defense na yan. And they block. Push Bryant inside, ano? So, napakahirap atakihin to. Ang mga 2-3 zone nila na ito. Especially, I think,
number 10.
Just ulit ng konti. Okay, tired, but front court nila is yung number 7 lang. Yun lang big man nila, yun, ha? Tara kami sa busy. They have push Bryant inside. Yung pakasa itong big man, eh. Hindi pa na pinasok yan. Balyeo yata yun. Iago takes care of the second one. Push Bryant Tolentino! Getting his first shot of this ball game. Inside play, block from behind. Yun nga yung ano, depensa ng number 29, maganda. Steal. And pass break, there you go. Left hand layup is missed. Power play inside, miss and put back.
Foul. 73. Second personal foul. Subdivision,
warning
for penalty
na po ang
ating Q-Tire. Now on the floor,
number 8
and number 25. Make the first shot.
First shot is good para sa mga taga Q-Tire. So, 9-3. And of course, pasalamatan natin yung LBC. Asa yung papel ng sponsor? Na ay Coach Arca. Dala niya.
Pinasa from the middle. Turn around. Nice pass. Number 3. Walks niya.
10-3 for Mitsubishi. Okay. Escarmosa.
Napakakain niyo ako.
Ah?
Napakan yung paa.
Kung tapakan? So tapilok yun?
Tapilok.
Sa division, sige po, pasok na po. Tawag niya, pag may laro tayo, huwag masyadong magpapanood. Kailangan natin ng start. Bawas-bawas tayo sa bululo.
5 minutes and 19 sa ating unang US. Still here.
Number 8.
Soriano against Escarmosa. Wide open 3 for Mendoza. No. And sa kanya pa bumagsak. They will set this offense. They swing it. As inside was still stolen by Escarmosa. And ayun na. Unang mapagod talo dito, coach. Ang bilis.
Ang problema nila, ang laki problema nila sa Q-Tire kasi yung palitan niya.
Ang dami. Kung takbuhan ng gusto, tatakbo kami. Oh, deep into shot is good. That will work. For Rebotasio, number 4. Nagkapi daw sa ere. Tama ba yun?
Another one.
Here comes Coach Brian.
Nice pass.
Escarmosa. Escarmosa with the miss. Hanging on the air is Escarmosa.
Timeout! Mitsubishi. This timeout brought to you by Delhi Commission SMTC. Napakagandang pabahay. At napakagandang
okay, we have the first timeout of this ball game.
Hindi po, hindi po inyo. Hindi po ang pabahay na naman. Yung inyo, hindi dito. No chance. No chance. Yung mga kasama sa bahay. Pwede po yan, magkano lang monthly niyan? Overtime nyo lang yan? Magkano monthly natin, ma'am? Napakababa ang amortization. Yan. Magandang investment po yan. Habang nandito pa po kayo. Kung gusto nyo po makausap ang ating mga agent, punta po kayo dyan.
So, early timeout.
SMTC.
And we are back to the ball game, 10-7.
Nice pass.
Ibanez with the pull up. No.
Eurostep
fade the way, no. And here comes Coach Brian Tolentino now. Oh, and one! Make kasama bang foul! Para kay Delgado.
This
beautiful shot brought to you by Apollo. So completed yung kanyang 3-point play, 13-7. 3 minutes and 45 to play sa ating unang yugto. Ibanez, another shot. No. And here we go with Mitsubishi basketball. Blocking foul called against Ibanez. Itong number 29 course na ano?
Sablan,
yes. Yung kasama ni Coach Brian sa loob. Second shot is good.
Napakaganda po niya. Of course, safe.
13-7, 3 minutes and 20 to go. Ibanez ang lilipad. Blocked by Sablan. And fast break they go. A counter steal. Ibanez ngayon for Q-tire. Bounce pass inside. They will go number 7. Mataas na lumipad eh, no? Kaya lang, pinasa sa mid-air, saya.
Ano na, coach eh, no?
Nag-hesitate siya eh. LBC, sponsor na rin coach ha, so salamat po.
Kasali na rin?
LBC, hindi. LBC sponsor sa ano QKBS, sa Tega Talking Pin niya. 13-7. Uy! Dami tawan! But they will keep this possession. Set play, no. Another serving on the way. No!
Sino ba ang red? Paolo number 18. Tusis.
Rebotasyo, Mimintes. And one out of two para kay Rebotasyo to make it 8-15. Two minutes and 30 to go.
Tolentino ba na left corner pocket. Number 10 from Tabo Pati. Wala. Rebound.
And here we go with Soriano. Soriano. So Ibanez for three. Still nothing going for Ibanez.
But exciting, pero ano, walang structure yung game, you know? Moro na na sila eh.
Fast pace. Baka run and gun.
Tama.
Phoenix Suns.
No, tama. Exciting, pero walang structure.
Oh, shout out tayo, coach. Shout out tayo.
Nice pass.
From Jubal Bukaw Serapon. Ayan, shout out po sa iyo. Sir Jubal, salamat. Ayan. Ayan na, nakita na. Na-shout out ka na, sir.
Algam Skewtar. Number 8. Number 3.
Another shot. And this time is good para kay Ibanez. Finally. Connecting on his shot. Itong si Ibanez. Coach Brian with a fake. Coach Brian goes inside. Layup is good para kay Coach Brian Tolentino.
Basic.
Mm. Araman ni Coach Brian. Ganito lang ang basketball. And a quick answer for Q-Tire.
Cutting down the lead to
17-13 with 31 seconds to play sa ating unang yugto. Coach Brian. And a miss there. Here we go with Ibanez. A counter steal.
Here comes the right side. 3-on-2.
Oh, strip from behind. Oh.
Who's foul, Brad? 25. Pushing foul. Bawal mo yan magdula. Pushing. Penalty. Yeah. This penalty brought to you by
penalty situation in effect, so long free throw yan, 15 seconds to play sa ating unang
game na ito, coach. Moro na hassle eh, no?
Mm-hmm.
Exciting. Dito mo yung makikita tong game na ito, yung ano eh, depensahan sa backcourt, tapos yung upcourt depensahan. Ano yung mga ganda sa exciting.
Yes.
7 seconds remaining time. First. Yan. 7 seconds left. Here comes. Pass to number 8. Number 8 striking. Strike like SMCC.
But back is good. Yung number 7 na yun talaga yung coach. Ano? Ito yung kanilang ano yung go-to guy ng Q-Tire. I think this is their future player.
Off the ball yan, coach. Eh.
Future franchise player nila yan. Sa mga taga Q-Tire. So, 17-13 at the end of the first quarter. Second quarter sa aming pagbabalik! Okay, second quarter underway. This is a 17-15. Tama yun, 15, yes. Kinorek na nila yan. Para sa mga taga-cute Mitsubishi. Coach Brian, directing operations. Binigyan ng screen. Brian pa rin. Inside pass. Velasco's block.
5 seconds. Power move.
Against the double, triple team. 3-2 situation. Strike.
Galing.
Si Pongki, di ba? Siya ba yan?
Oo.
Si Parani, di ba? Parani. Para sa mga taga Q-Tire. Five against two situation. No. Another possession for them. Ferrani. Four shot yon. Here comes Coach Brian. And cleanup job para dito kay Velasco. And pasalamatan natin SMDC si Ma'am Reb and Ma'am Sa, Ma'am Mara and of course Look Company LBC Hook Up Qatar and Daily Drip Cafe and Desserts na located sa Village. Pwede naman eh, magkape tayo. Ah, si Basha nahihiya eh. Tawagin mo.
Saka si SMDC.
Mm. Pwede naman. Yung dalawa.
Di ba? Dalawa sila.
O, para makapag-promote sila rito ka mo. Oy! Santiago! Fires it up on the outside. 2019
automatic para kay
Aden, piece shot, piece shot para kay Coach Brian ano? Ilista mo na kay Coach Brian. Ito na si Parani.
Isang talented player rin niya na pull up ano yan. Ang tawag dito, Coach, full of experience.
Full of experience.
Coach Brian.
Kumbaga, tested by time.
Tested by time.
Zero. Real experienced player and of course, veteran. Leader pa yan.
Leader.
Oo. Oh. Here we go, another Mitsubishi possession. 7 minutes and 50 to go. Coach Brian Tolentino now. Double high screen. They'll swing it to the right wing. Three! What a shot! Kumanda pa! Grabe! Sinadya bang ibanda yun, Coach?
Pwede. Pwede.
Parang mahirap yun. Mabanda. Parani with another shot and a miss. Clean up job for number 4.
Offensive rebound na naman.
Q-Tire knocking on the door of Mitsubishi. Loose ball. Nasa gitna nga naman. So yung kaliwa mo nandito, yung kanan mo nandun. So,
sabi nga nila yung three element.
Three element. another shot inside and I think oh! Pasa pala yon. Akala ko tira eh. Grabe yung rebotasyo ko sa.
Grabe yung energy ng Qatar ko sa.
Talagang ano, ito yung makikita mo sa isang team na gusto manalo. Energy, yung kanilang intensity, yung aggressiveness. Makita mo naman eh. Ayun, entry pa sa Sablan. Medyo nakatingin na siya sa ring eh. Nabitawan yung ball ah.
Substitution.
Banda tayo, 24-24, 6 minutes and 7 seconds to go. Sa ating second period. Parani, oy!
Foul.
Parang nabigyan. Parani 'yun. The blocking foul called. And a steal here. Good defensive stop coming from Parani. Not giving up on the play. He loses the handle. Na turnover niya. Pero yun nga, not giving up on the play. Making that defensive stop para makabalik sa kanila ang possession. So, sideline inbound. Parani ulit. Balik kay Arboleda. Kasi Arboleda, di ba? Inside pass. Oy! Side-stepping move is good. Para kay Taganas, number 19. Yes.
Labang na po. 24-26. Slowly but surely.
Don't look now, ha? Lamang na. Itong mga taga Qatar. Inunti-unti lang ng Qatar, ha? Yung kalamangan ng Mitsubishi. And they are on the driver's seat here. Inside they will go. And I think that was a travel. Fast break, they go, and a steal. May rebotasyo and counter steal here. Here we go, the Escarmosa. Escarmosa left hand, yeah, is good.
Another steal.
Another steal here. Here we go with this fast break play of Mitsubishi. Nasa kasama. Can't control his momentum, ano? Kumbaga, momentum kasi ni ano yun eh. Baseline inbound. Wide open three. Ha! Awkward yun, coach, pero kita mo.
Marunong, marunong. Tsaka yung court smart nitong number ano ba? Ay, kay tama eh, number 21.
Yes. Parane, inside they will go. Spin was blocked. Out that pass to Escarmosa now. Wide open. Layup for Escarmosa. And just like that, balik ulit. Sa Mitsubishi ang kalamangan. Tama ba? 31-26? Timeout from Qatar. We'll be back.
kuha ang Qatar ng bagong sistema.
31:26, 3 minutes and 44 seconds to play sa ating second quarter. Again, we welcome you sa ating Friday's triple header main event between Qatar and Mitsubishi Industries.
Number 3, back to number 8. From the middle, steal.
Steal by Skarmosa. At the pass. Pass back the go. Runner is good. Para kay Delgado, tama ba? Delgado?
Para Bishop.
Mendoza with a feed. Mendoza puts it up short. And here we go with Mitsubishi basket. Escarmosa puts it up. Montes. Another putback for Delgado. Yes. Just like that. Ang laki agad ng kalamangan itong mga taga Mitsubishi, as we see an inside play para sa mga taga Qatar to answer right back there. 35-28, yes. Escarmosa with a baseline jumper, Mintes.
And
Tolentino. Tolentino has it. But pass was stolen. A counter steal. Escarmosa, 3 against 1. 3 against 2. Another pass. No! And here goes Qatar. 4 against 2.
Overpassing, coach.
And 1. May kasama pang foul.
Basket count. Foul number 10.
Overpassing, ano, kanina?
Okay, back to the ball game. Bonus shot for number
3
from
15-foot line. Okay, back to the ball game. 2 minutes and 4 seconds to play sa ating second quarter. This is a 5-point lead being enjoyed by Mitsubishi. And Mendoza takes care of the bonus. Sablan for 3, you know. And another possession for them. Keeps the ball alive. Coach Brian! Too deep. Too good for Coach Brian Tolentino.
Ganda ng run. Ganda ng run ng ano dito ko sa Mitsubishi.
Yung sabi nga,
pull over na sila dito sa ano eh. Tama ba yung pull over?
Yung Mitsubishi?
Mitsubishi,
oh. They want to, ano na, parang separate themselves. To pull away.
Pull away, sorry.
Starting to pull away. They want to start to pull away in this ball game. And another steal. And here we go with Escarmosa. Up, up and away! Ito na nga. Ito yung sinasabi mo. They are starting to pull away. Miss inside cleanup jump for number 7 of Qatar. Coach Brian with a miss. And another possession for them.
Uy! Nagtawag pa ng Chinese.
Nagtawag daw ng Chinese.
Number 3, pushing power.
Pride of Ilocos Norte, coach. Ito. Si number 7 from San Nicolas, Ilocos Norte. Si Jovil Quime. Yung number 7.
Kababayan mo pala,
coach. Ha? Lakay daw ito, Laika. Lakay. Maka-out Ilocano daw ito. Napigso. Escarmosa with the drive inside. And a counter steal. Kay Camaras. Kick out, Coach Brian with the fake, one dribble, pull up on the way, it's good. Para kay Coach Brian Tolentino, paborito niya yan, yes.
And
43-33, end of second quarter, second half, when we return.
Second half, brother, music for us, guitar, and of course, Mitsubishi.
Okay, we are back with SMDC. Ayan. Ano ba, good guys ba kayo?
SM Development Corporation, good guys.
Okay, ma'am, paki-promote na SMDC.
Ayun, we would like to promote SMDC po sa lahat po nang nandito sa Qatar. Feel free po to inquire sa aming team, SMDC Rebby International po sa Facebook page namin. And I would like to thank also Kingpin. Ayan, Kingpin, for inviting us dito sa event nila, dito sa league.
Dupes League. Yeah. Thank you so much for inviting us, and we're sponsor of the basketball league.
Yes. So yun, medyo promote ko lang, sir. For as low as 11,000 pesos, makakapag-avail po kayo. No spot down payment. Just inquire po sa page. Thank you so much.
Number.
Number, ma'am. Okay. Baka may
number.
Ano.
Sige. WhatsApp number po namin. WhatsApp number po, plus 63995-774-1566. Plus 63995-774-1566. Thank you.
Thank you
okay,
so much.
Mama.
Thank you. Thank you,
Ma'am Mara. And Ma'am Rebby. Kala ko Debbie.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. So
thank
contact you so SMDC, much. The good guys.
Yes, the good guys. Thank SMDC you so Team RMA.
Okay, thank you po, ma'am. Thank you. Okay, balik tayo sa action. Pagkatapos ang dalawa, nagagandahan dilag. Napunta sa atin. Back to the action. Okay, balik tayo sa action. Yun nga, si Ma'am Rebby, Ma'am Reb, and Ma'am Mara, SMDC. Ano yung kanilang contact number? You can contact them under page, ano? So, ano ulit yung page mo, ma'am?
Type lang po nila, Sir Joel, Rebby International. Rebby Makatul, Rebby Aquino International.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Makikita na yun. And si Ma'am Mara, yung Mara Daily.
Mara Daily po. Yes. Thank
ano
you
yung promo nyo ulit? Pakisabi yung promo.
Promotion namin, for as low as 11,000 pesos po, makakapag-avail na sila ng condo,
wow.
Sir Joel.
11,000 lang? Pwede, ano?
Yes pesos. Po. Kasi po, pre-selling po yung mga projects namin.
Wow.
Kaya po, walang spot down payment.
Okay,
yes,
so
po.
Again, contact them on this number.
Okay, you may contact me po through WhatsApp, +63 995 774 1566.
Okay,
yan, WhatsApp
Ma'am
number
Mara.
Ko po. Kay Miss Mara po, ang number niya ay...
Nakalimutan po.
Nakalimutan.
just message me po sa Qatar number 33474454.
Ayan, message mo na lang sila.
Ayan. May WhatsApp na po, may direct call pa.
Ayan, sige na. Yes. Ewan ko na lang.
Ewan na lang natin. Thank you, Sir Joel.
SMDC, salamat po.
The good guys.
More power. The good guys.
Yes, thank you.
Sabi ko na, the good guys to mga to eh. Okay. Ah, mamaya, dali natin dun. Thank you, Ma'am Rebby and Ma'am Mara. Ayan, dalawa sa nagkagandahang SMDC representative natin. Yun nga, meron silang promo. 11,000 down payment. So, ayun na, mag-avail na kayo dun sa mga numbers na binigay nila. And dun sa kanilang mga pages. Okay, back to the live action here. 8 minutes and 46 to go, still 36-43.
Wiesel is stepping on the best line.
Rebotasyo. Balik ulit sa kanya. Ay parale, they swing it. And a half-stepping move, ball was tripped.
Another steal.
Another steal. Counter steal by Winnie Arboleda. Paborito ko to coach si Winnie. So Parane losing the handle. Pass break they go. Oy, David Curry. Nagulat ako dun ah.
Biglang nag-pull up. Pati siya nagulat din.
Nagulat siya. Sabi niya, bakit ba tinira yun?
Here we go.
Pwede yung delay up eh, no?
36-43,
cutting down the lead to 1-7. 36-43. Inside pass deflected by Tablan, and here we go.
Foul number 7, Utah.
Seven minutes and 25 seconds to play. Danny Green. A green eh. Ayun. Ay, Coach Brian tayo sa loob.
May ganun pa pala si Coach Brian. Ha?
Umuupo pa sa ere. Grabe naman yan. Showing us what he can do. Oh.
Recovered ACL.
ACL.
Alam mo.
So ano yan?
Dalawang beses yata ng ACL.
Both operated din. So mahirap 'yun, ha? Hindi madali yung ganung operation, and to make a comeback is a statement on how passionate, how you love the game. Love for the game 'yan eh. 'Di ba? Ganyan mo kamahal yung game. Rebotasha with a pull-up Mintes and push Brian Tolentino.
There is a foul again
for the board.
Number 4.
Pass the wrong man. Ponky. Sabi bitawan. Parani. Nabitawan eh. Sayang. Yung pass break
siya mabilis dun sa.
Oo. Naunahan niya yung bola eh. Uy, backdoor play. Oy. Mintis lamang yung banda.
Foul.
Who's foul? 21. Baseline
inbound. Here comes
Mendoza.
73-27. 5 seconds to shoot. Reset.
And another turnover. Coach, turnover hurting the cost of Utah here. Ah. Masyado na marami silang ano, error dito. So, kinakapitalize to ng Mitsubishi.
Ang ano dun, coach, wala namang defender. Eh.
Mm. Baga, unforced error.
Unforced error.
Nice pass! Subdivision ko na. Sige sir. Tawagin din na puputuwa ko.
Substitution, tawagin na puputuan. Okay, another timeout from Q Tire. We'll be back.
LBC, hari ng pag-ara, papunta sa SFPC. Magandang pabahan.
Back to the ball game. Based on inbound for Coach Brian. 36-45.
Still 5
minutes and 30 to go sa ating third period. Again, we welcome sa ating fighting
people better. Pinasa, number 14.
Ang ganda ng panalo kayo na coach, no? Especially yung Alfardan sa kayo, ano? Traba, ganda ng laban. Okay, banggitin natin yung mga hometown ng ating mga taga-Q-Tire, okay? We got marami taga-Ilocos, coach, oh. Number 18, Pinpin, from Ilocos Norte, from Batac, Ilocos Norte, si Soriano, San Nicolas, Ilocos Norte, yun nga, si Creamy, Sarat, Ilocos Norte, si Taganas. Ang Ilocos yung pala to. From Ilocos Norte, si Ibanez, San Pedro Laguna, si Valerio, Batac, Ilocos Norte, so ayan, unti-unti, babasahin natin yung mga hometown nila, yung makikilala natin sila, SSDs of Progress. Violation yan. Again, yung sinasabi mo nga, unforced error. Yung mga turnover, medyo marami. Ang ibig sabihin na maganda rin yung depensa ng mga taga Mitsubishi.
10 seconds to shoot. Taga lang ha. Taga lang. 10 seconds. Okay.
Oy, give and go para kay Coach Brian, but overshoot this time. And here we nice go with Q Tire.
Another pass. 10 to 15 seconds.
Elbow J, short.
Rebound. Here comes the white team. Regrouping the force. Outlet, number 21. Power move.
Losing it, Masablan takes it now. Unsportsmanlike foul.
Yeah, hard on.
Parang nagkakagirehan yata sa loob yung coach, no? Brian almost losing it, but he recovers. Ito with Diraron to beat the 8 second violation.
Foul number 11.
Ika lambingan ng coach kanina.
Oo.
Lambingan lang.
Masahihan yan. Mas Brian, binibigyan ng screen. Makes his move. Pass was deflected. Turnover, and here we go with Q-Tire pass break. Up and away! Para kay Soriano. Pride of Batac, Ilocos Norte. Itong si Soriano. Daming Ilocano rito. Laki gaya ng kasyay. Napipigsa. Coach Brian, ball was tripped. Another Q-Tire pass break. Oh!
Timeout!
Costly turnover, coach, ano? Sayang! 45-38! Lima na lamang sana yun. 3 against 1. We have a ceasefire. 2 minutes and 51 to go. We'll be back. they go to Coach Brian against the double team, escapes the double team.
Sablan,
go with Sablan, but short jump. Inside they go! Masyado malakas! Para kay Santiago. There we go with Coach Brian. Maganda ng bitaw na yon, but no! They will get another offensive glass.
Another one!
Wow!
There is a foul!
Holding foul. Called against Soriano.
Penalty.
Sino yung tinawagan ng foul coach? Si Santiago pala, sorry. 14 Santiago, that is Pride of Horani Bataan. Ayan, taga Bataan pala to.
Charity.
Ayan, susunod, dadaling ko yun. Nakaprint na ako, naiyok. Dadaling ko lahat ng printout ng mga hometowns. Kaya send nyo lang yan kay Coach Cyrus para mabasa natin yung inyong mga hometowns as we mention your name sa ating play-by-play. And say they will go.
There is a ball.
So, Quime. Pride of Ilocos Norte. Ayan, si Quime. Dami mga taga Ilocos dito sa Twitter. 38-46 is the official score.
Nice job, number 27.
And this time, makakuha sila ng sagot. 46-40. Spin move inside. No, Coach Brian. Up and under move.
Kumagat do.
Sa
kumagat sa pump fake.
Sa tatlong pump fake na yun, ako rin tatalon na ako. Dami. So Coach Brian now. At the charity line. Ayos. Makikita mo yung shooting skills ng player doon sa follow through eh. Makikita mo yung follow through ni Coach Brian. That is the perfect ano eh, follow through. Tapos yung the way he releases the ball. There you go. Masyado ma-skip. Santiago to Kimi. Kimi. Masyado mahina. Santiago, mauubuhin sila rito.
24 seconds, generation.
Forty-four seconds to play. Manuel, skip past the left wing, no. Manuel pa rin. Manuel ang didiskarte, bounce pass to Sablan, nahina. Pass back, they go. Kala niya si ano yung papasa, si Yao Ming. Masyado mataas eh.
10 seconds. Down to 5.
Paraneo! Monkey Alalord and Doha. Answering for Q-Tire. Ano yan ko si Parane? Kumbaga, shooter talaga to. Kaya makukuha at makukuha niya yung kanyang rhythm. As we end the third quarter, fourth quarter. Yeah, did namin aming pagbabalik. Fourth and final quarter underway as we welcome you sa ating finale ng ating triple header, itong main event for today's triple header. Mitsubishi against Utah battling out on this Friday live from UDST. 47-42 ang ating official score. Seven-point lead being enjoyed for Mitsubishi. Baseline fade away now. And Sablan gets the loose ball. Coach Brian Tolentino will set this offense. Chris Carmosa losing the handle. And Repatocado fade away, no! And ball out of bounds. Balik sa Mitsubishi ang bola.
Yun yung ayaw na ayaw mo, isa transition ng magpo-pull up.
Oh.
Go hard dapat.
Layup yun, layup. Another steal. And a counter steal for Escarmosa. Escarmosa lilipad. No. Counter steal by Coach Brian. Grabe. Oo. Not giving up on that play. Elbow basket. Jumper. Bakit hindi? Para kay Coach Brian Tolentino. And just like that. Grabe si Coach Brian. Siya yung nag-steal dun eh. Galing sa defensive stop niya yun. Tapos siya pa yung miscore.
Gandang nakikita na
Brian,
si Coach
Tolentino.
Brian, na, ano eh, yung rhythm niya sa basket, yeah, sa game, nakukuha niya na ulit.
Bumabalik na.
Bumabalik.
At saka ano rin, Coach, eh, kumbaga, tira naman niya talaga yun eh. How many times had we seen him take that shot sa Premier League, di ba? That just show how great a player that is kung si Coach Brian Tolentino. Ay, shout out natin, Coach, ah. Coach Arca, Coach Cyrus Malagueño, and Boss Jay.
Boss Jay.
Mga Qatar King Queen. Salamat, salamat. Ayan yung triple, three-headed, ano yan.
Triple threat.
Triple threat. Oh, sinasabi. Big three ng QKBL. Kaya po tayo may QKBL dahil sa kanila. So, salamat po. Ay, Ponky! Grabe si Parane. Piso-piso shot para sa kanya yun. Escarmosa. And pass was deflected. Man the back dribble for Santiago. Tingnan natin sa Santiago kung ano. Ah, oh, Horani Bataan nga. Si Parani, tingnan natin. From San Jose, Batangas ko. Si Parani. Matanggay nyo. Inside they will go. Na-miss by Santiago. Putback is good. Serving is good. From Pride of Bataan, Santiago.
Ball number four.
Carmosa with the fake. Carmosa. Ang ganun drop sa loob. Oh! Give credit also kay Carmosa.
Carmosa.
Ano siya eh. Set up job yun para sa kanya.
Okay. Tsaka ano siya eh. 1-2 punch sila ni ano eh. Ni Coach Brian.
Brian.
Oh.
Sila talaga yung ano eh.
1-2 punch nila to, no? Baseline jumper. No. And here we go with Escarmosa, fast break play! Kita mo, set up jump ulit ni Escarmosa yun eh. So, ball handler talaga to coach si Escarmosa. And kanina nakita ko siya yung left hand layup niya rin, so mahirap yun. Pero yun na, he made it look so easy. Back to Parane. Say they go to Santiago, the pride of Horani Bataan.
Ball number 9.
Saan may Horani coach?
Bataan.
Pero saan banda?
Sa Pilipinas siya, coach. Sa Pilipinas.
Oh, hindi. Ibig sabihin, city ba ito? O province? Parang
hindi siguro.
Hindi. Kasi malawak ang Bataan na yan. Diba? Eighteen foot jumper short. 6 minutes, 11 seconds to go. 55-46. Parang malamig aircon nila ngayon. No? Next Friday mag jacket tayo. Malamig eh. Malamig ka direct. Hindi. Hindi nilalamig.
Oh. Maano sa init yan.
Sanay sa lamig. Nalamig na ako eh. Missed by Parani. Here we go, Mitsubishi. Fast break. Escarmosa. Ito yung sinasabi mo. Hard yan pag fast break. Oh. Go hard ka dapat. Kasi either way, easy layup o may sasabay sa'yo, di pwede ka mag free throw, Paul.
Ano yung coach eh? Kumbaga, cardinal sin ng ano yan. Transition offense. Na
pull up. Stephen Curry revolutionized the game. Iniba niya kasi. Pero may transition. Na ganun ka talaga.
May transition 3 points na nga. Pero siyempre, i-read mo rin yung ano.
Higher percentage.
Ibinibigay sa yung opensa. E katulad niyan, all alone ka, titira mo ba yun sa 3 points? Ganun lang naman yun.
Siyempre, babasahin mo rin.
Atake, sabi nga nila, atake mo yung depensa kung ano yung binibigay sa'yo.
Yes, correct. He said they will go to Santiago Popuera sa wow! Santiago making his inside presence felt. They will give it to Escarmosa. Balik kay Coach Brian. Tolentino. Carmosa ulit, banda, no! It's Brian. Grabe si Brian Tolentino, no? Siya yung kumuha ng offensive glass, tapos... That is pure hassle on his part. Pure hassle, no? Huh? Naka Jason Tatum.
Jason Tatum.
Ganda rin pala, no, yung white. Here we go. Coach Brian, 18 feet jumper, eh! Bakit hindi? Ilista mo na yan! Para kay Coach Brian Tolentino!
Tolentino for
signature shot. Pinirmahan niya na yan. Mm-hmm. Yung ganyang mga tira.
Pag di mo siya kilala, papatirahin mo siya.
Oo. Reputasyon, no? Coach Brian, inside play! Ito!
Ayan.
Oo. Ito na si Parane. Debo, ito yung sinasabi mo, coach, no? Yung mga pull-up sa transition. He was lucky na, ano?
Na foul,
pero...
Pero ano yung kita mo, coach, 3 against 2 yun, eh?
3 against 2, yes. So... Siguro, manonood sila ng ating live streaming. Mapapakinggan nila sa ating sa replay na lang yung mga pwedeng gawing adjustments, no? Especially on fast break para magawa nila ng maganda. But paralytic scale of the first one to make it 57-49. 4 minutes and 45 to go sa ating fourth and final quarter, in and out para sa pangalawa. Parane. And a steal here for Mitsubishi. 4 against 2 situation. Oh, they throw the ball away. 4 against 2 situation this time. Santiago nga atake, mabibitawan. And Escarmosa will set this offense together with Coach Brian. 15 seconds on the shot clock. Brian Tolentino pass it over. Sablan makakuha ng bola. Baseline jumper mahina. And here we go with Parane. Inside pass, balik ulit sa kanya.
Ponky
Harani. Ponky alolo. Kinala kaya niya yung coach. Santiago, sidestepping, Santiago lilipad. He will be fouled going up.
29 foul.
With 3 minutes and 48 seconds to play, 57-49.
Push, dalawang ano lang, dalawang conversion.
Oh.
Tapos tatlong stops.
Parang kanina, di ba, nakabalik yung Strabag, nakita mo? And a miss by Santiago.
Nice pass.
Inside, there you go. Reverse layup. Masyado mahina. Here comes Ibanez. And a steal by Escarmosa. Bastard pa si Escarmosa doon.
Remaining time. Remaining 30 seconds.
Ibanez, right up, sinait, Ilocos Sur naman, ayun. Malawa kasi Ilocos na yun eh, merong Sur, merong Norte. Kasi Ibanez, Sur, Ilocos Sur.
Good,
yung jumper. And Escarmosa, pass break! Masyadong advanced naman yung pass, ha? Pero good intention. Kailangan talaga, sagad eh, no, yung takbo mo pag pass break. See, Coach Brian telling his teammates, next play mentality, huh? Good characteristics of a leader and a coach, you know, reminding his team, next play tayo. 57-51, just like that, only a 6-point lead, and inahabol naman taga Q-Tire. Coach Brian, give and go. Oh, what a miss! Ibanez. Ibanez with a crossover. Ibanez! Blocked by Sablan. Pwedeng ibigay kay Santiago yun, ano? Kasi rumicover si Sablan eh. Open si Santiago, hindi niya nakikita. Sayang. Oh. Rumicover si Sablan eh. Humelp siya eh. Kaya naghihintay sa Santiago ng pasa. Kung gin-rap niya yun, easy to yun. So, that was a 4-point swing. Dahil dalawang free throw ang bibigay kay Coach Brian. Oh, eh, Mintes lamang yung una. Sumeris in 18 as we near the twilight zone. Coach Brian Tolentino takes care of the second one. So make it 58-51. Kimi. Kick out. Ibanez for three. No. One more shot on the way. Short. And wisely. Last 2 minutes brought to us by SMDC.
Coach Smart.
LBC. Hook up Qatar. My book. And Daily Drip Cafe. Kimi with a sidestep. Kimi.
Foul number 21. Timeout.
We have a timeout. Ay, Cyrus, higa. Patayiyak. Say! Boss Jay, oh, imbitahin natin sila, yung incoming 5-8 mo.
Okay, mali po, ina-invite natin yung ating lahat ng mga teams or yan, companies na capable na makapagbuo yes ng team.
Open for registration.
Open for registration, yan. 5-8 po yung ating limit yes sa height.
Magkano yung price mo nun?
Ang nakalagay po yata doon, 10,000.
Wow!
Yan, 10,000.
Diba?
Magkakaroon tayo ng medyo magandang ano. Medyo magandang price. Para medyo inganyo tayo sa pagpiplay, yes, paglalaro. At the same time, marami pa tayong ilalabas ng mga promotions later on kasi may mga nagko-commit. Hindi ko po masabi right now kasi nag-iingat tayo. Baka mamaya may masabi tayo. Hindi naman na. So, abangan lang po nila. Yes. Papagandahin po natin to sa tulong ng team lahat.
Yeah.
Salamat po.
Talaga. Boss Jay, katagang men. Grabe. Talagang marami pa, coach. Marami pa na in-score para sa ating mga teams and players. So, back to the live action, 58-53. Lima na lamang ito.
Nice minute pass.
Oh! Ganda ng pass sa loob. 60-53, 53 seconds left. Kime, lilipad! Touchdown! 60-55. Hermosa. Double team na yun, no? Oh, this just show how good a ball handler is Hermosa. Ang galing eh.
Oh, no?
Guro, magaling magdala ng bola.
Kabataan niya to, talagang ano yan. Siyempre,
naglalaro yung, sa atin to.
Naglalaro. Tsaka ano yan eh, siguro, yung pit pa siya. I think, hindi na yan yung ano niya eh.
Parang
battle body niya eh.
Diba? Pero kayang-kaya pa rin, coach.
Pero isipin mo kung masyado yung light pa siya noon. Mm. Tapos ganyan na siya gumalaw. May 3 points, may
oo, tapos coach smarts. Ang bilis ano. Yung passing ability niya gusto ko eh. How he passes the ball and set up his teammate. Uy, nabati yata natin. But they will get this possession. Hermosa lilipad! Masyado lang malakas. Sayang lang yun. 31 seconds to go. Madulas.
Coach, tingin ko si ano to, Coach Brian tsaka si ano na,
Escarmosa.
Escarmosa yung ano natin.
Pwede, pwede. Kung hindi na makakabalik ang Q-ter dito, but let's see. They have 20 seconds to play pa. Tablan. Balik-balik sila sa loob. Lay up, Bintes. And here we go with Q-tire. Santiago lilipad. Uy! Blows the layup. Everything but the shot for Santiago. And I think that's it. Yung layup na yun ng Santiago. Kasi nabitawan sa ere. And Coach Brian will try to nail. To bring the nail to the coffin here. And ito na. To make it a 3-possession ball game. And to steal the victory for them. And I think that's it. 61-55. Congratulations. Mitsubishi and the switch. And we'll be back with the best player of the game in just a short while. Live in 3, 2, 1, and we are back with the best players of this ball game. 1-2 punch ng Mitsubishi Industries, Brian Tolentino and Escarmosa. Grabe, yung sabi nga namin ni Coach Raymond, kayong dalawa ang pinuntahan ng Mitsubishi. Coach Brian, what do you remind the team when they are making a run yung kanina? Sabi mo sa kanila, next play tayo.
Sabi ko sa kanila, yung ano man yung nangyaring error o nung previous possession, balik na tayo sa depensa, bawi na lang tayo kasi hindi na namin mababalik yun. Tapos ano na lang, recovery na lang doon sa nangyaring turnover. Buti naman, nag-respond yung team collectively at naging maganda yung resulta. Yung nag-meron yung Qatar Q-Tars na namin. Na patapatan namin.
Yes, may sagot kayo dun eh.
Oo, medyo nakasagot kami ng konti. Kung hindi.
Sir Masa, gusto namin malaman ni Coach Raymond, saan ka naglalaro sa atin? Kasi ang galing mong magdala ng bola, and how you set up your teammate.
Babawis so, lang po.
Oo, oh, talaga. Grabe.
Ang dami liga niyan dito, mas marami pa liga.
Galing, galing. And I like how you set up your teammate. Nakikita mo sila at the right place, at the right time.
Kagaya nga din po ng turo ni Sir Brian sa amin na kumpiyansa lang, bigyan ng enjoy lang ba bawat game. Tapos yun, pag error, balik agad, huwag nang intindihin, walang sisihan. Kaya yun. At props din sa teammates kasi team effort naman yung nangyari.
So Coach Brian, wow, napakagaling na mentor.
Enjoy lang talaga kami kasi ang mindset namin going to every game. Yes. Mag-enjoy lang tayo, nakita nyo naman yung kalaban natin, talagang malalakas. Tapos nagpapasalamat din kami kay ano kay Qatar Kingpin
Provide
ng ganitong paliga para sa amin kasi opportunity para camaraderie rin sa mga magkakasama.
Yun naman talaga yung ating hangarin.
Talaga ano ng Qatar Kingpin eh. Salamat sa kanila. Tapos ang ganda ng venue, ang ganda ng coverage.
Yoy! Thank you.
Tapos thank you. Salamat talaga sa Qatar.
Sa karangalan din po na coverage niyo. Shoutout po sa
sige po, pwede po kayo bumate.
Shoutout sa aking asawa na lagi nanonood at pamilya dito sa Qatar. Thank you.
Okay, salamat po.
Salamat ka. Salamat sa ano namin, yung pinakamagiting na subsystem manager namin, si Mr. Jeff Sablan, yung teammate namin, yung ano namin team. Actually, siya yung team captain namin dito. Eh.
Thank you.
Siya yung, kundi dahil sa kanya, hindi na to yung team namin.
Thank you po. Thank
kay you. Sir Jeff Sablan ng ano, energy.
Ayun na. Congratulations. 1-2 punch. Lang Mr. Messi, Escarmosa, and Coach Brian Tolentino. Well-deserved victory. Enjoy this victory. Okay. Magpapasalamat na kami mula rito sa UDST sa ngal ng ayong partner si Coach Emerson Sasing, Coach Joel Barrasque Sasing. Maraming salamat. Happy weekend. God bless everyone. See you next week.